Hello everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix the low FPS lagging in Knives Out in Windows 10 and 11. So if you want to fix this problem, I will tell you step by step in this video how you can do it. Before I start, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. For further details, let's watch the video and learn about it.